Where this vehicle is located at up here, we're going to end up having to shut down the slow lane for quite some time because we're going to have to remove some guardrail, some of this protective fencing, and then the record service is going to have to work his way out. So this could take a matter of a few hours to get this accomplished. So the traffic up here on this end of town will be reduced down to one lane of traffic till we get it all completed, just for safety reasons.